most people onto this scene were always, you know, predominantly, yeah, they were just box standard working class type people. And as regards to, you know, where the people who made the music came from, you know, that was, again, that becomes the obvious thing as well. They're just people from the absolute depths, people from the gutter. I felt a part of, you know, people who wanted to dress in a certain way, listen to a certain music, adopting a certain style, and that's carried on throughout my life. This is the sound I've heard. This is the style of clothing that I've seen. That's the mode of transport with a scooter I've seen, whatever. The things we saw, we knew, were the things we wanted, and then things have never changed, and they never will. It's to the end. I want to hear them, you know, deep, black, gritty, growling vocals predominantly. All the songs are about the blues. World's against you, your family's left you, you've got no woman in your life, you ain't got a penny and nothing to eat, but you just gotta get by. So you want to be free, but I need you by my side. Oh, what kind of man would I be with just loneliness as my guide? In that 2.5 minutes, it can encapsulate all them things. That's what I want. And that's the sound that we wanted. That's the sound what we get. And it's written all over your face.